Here's Mom's dead coat. A terrible thing happened this week. My mom had a coat that had a label on it showing the coat that breathes. When everyone was out, I walked up to the coat. While it was hanging, I put my ear toward the coat. But when I came to listen to it, it stopped breathing. I don't think my mom has found out yet. But Eva, and I've been very scared to break the news to her. I could say, Mom, your coat's dead. She'd be upset indeed.